It was a 1970 Skylark, real nice used grill. We painted it, looks nice.